It's not true, Dan, that I was trying to drag this out so that you would miss the 6:30 evening news. We're in similar peril. Our next winner is a brilliantly written and superbly acted portrayal of a woman's public humiliation and ultimate retribution.
Rain, last time we were here, remember? We took shelter at Joanna's birthday party. A tedious little man we ran to the bouncy castle from came in after us and got shot at him.
I've been an utter bloody fool, Flora.
She's a researcher. Or so I thought. It was one off. Honestly, you have to believe that. I was strung out. It was at the party conference.
But I was with you at the party conference.
You left early. To check out the tutor, Paula, remember? She was at the reception on the last day. There'd been that aggro over my speech, then that evasion. I was on a roll. When I got back to London, she called me. I'm not making excuses. There is no excuse. I know that. It was your face I saw, my darling. All the time. Only yours, I swear it. Hate the sin, yes, of course, but not the sinner. Please, God, don't hate me.
Here to accept the executive producer for Mobile Masterpiece Theater, Rebecca Eaton.
I have the honor of accepting this award on behalf of my colleagues at Channel 4 in London because, as executive producer of Mobile Masterpiece Theater, I had the momentary good sense to buy The Politician's Wife and air it. It was not one of life's harder decisions. There was a question of whether the discerning, cultivated, discriminating Masterpiece Theater audience would sit still for phone sex as a major plot device, but I needn't have worried. I asked Peter Ansorge, the man responsible for this and for all drama at Channel 4, what he would like me to say to you in his absence, and this is his message. Remind them that it's two runs in a row, referring, I think, to last year's Peabody to Channel 4 for Tales of the City, and most importantly, he said, tell them it's not the BBC. Having delivered his message, I would like to add my thanks to Peter's and to those of everyone involved in The Politician's Wife. And may I express my personal appreciation to the Peabody Committee for recognizing a sly, provocative, expertly realized political drama, one more in the honorable tradition of what Channel 4 and PBS do best. Thank you.